Church, it is Friday, December 4th, and I am Pastor Colleen. As we end our week together, I have a prayer that reminds us again to be thankful. I think it's so important as we move through this season of Advent. Our prayer for today comes from the Reverend Dr. Marilyn Pagan Banks, who serves as the Executive Director of A Just Harvest and Senior Pastor at San Lucas United Church of Christ, and an adjunct professor at McCormick Theological Seminary. So let us pray. There is so much to pray for, yet today I simply say thank you. There is so much need, yet today I simply say thank you. There is so much despair and devastation, yet today I simply say thank you. There is so much hate and fear, yet today I simply say thank you. Thank you, God, for a new day and a new opportunity to do my part. Thank you for breath in my body and for my beating heart, reminding me that it ain't over yet. Thank you for your spirit that reminds me that I'm not alone. Today I declare with the songwriter that every day is a day of thanksgiving. And so with deep gratitude, I simply say thank you, O God, for your love and grace. Thank you for your power and presence in each moment, and for your care and knowing even when I cannot utter a word. Thank you, God. Amen. Dear church, thank you for sharing this time with me today. I am grateful for you and for your faithfulness to our daily prayers. Have a very blessed weekend, and I will see you again. Bye.